Better behave yourself.
Me, I'm not, I can't chew fast.
Then I'm just trying to leave you go for a minute.
Minute.
Okay. And the pato, now to still will take the gross that time. It's not working.
No, you have to use the fork. This is a token of my love for you. If you don't want to eat with hands, don't touch it. Wait, are you really eating with the fork?
Wait, first, man, let me talk with the fork first. My TV, toa, yeah, toa.
Sauce or not?
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful family, beautiful people, welcome again to another mukbang video. Yeah. You guys know I always get excited when we have something worth shouting about. So today, Oga Fred, this is your favorite thing.
So is it because the is in front of you?
Right in front of me, y'all.
It is like
listen. I don't even care what you said. I cooked this food, so it has to be right in front of me.
Excuse me, you did what?
Mm-hmm. You heard me.
I cooked it.
Oh, you feel more water. Will you keep quiet?
I should be what?
Be mute.
Okay.
So, guys, we're having cow feet. And some potato. We're just putting this one for putting sake, but this is the real focus, y'all. So we're not gonna waste any much time. If you're a lover of cow feet in the house, or yeah, jump in here, comment down below. But before we get into today's business, you know we have to reverence God. Oga Fred.
As a father, we just want to thank you. Thank you for this mountain in front of us, because we are set to level it.
Hallelujah.
So we say, minus Satan, plus God. And the people of God will say,
Amen. Yes, cow feet. This is how we love eating our cow feet. We fry it, make it look sumptuous. This man made me like this, so I love it. So you can see, wait, Oga Fred, wait now. I am the one to decide who eats what here.
Lord,
please calm down, please.
Help my patience today.
You see, so why are you eating with this with the fork?
I'm Oyibo today.
Oyibo fire you there. If you don't want to eat with hands, don't touch it.
Oh yes. Hold your. You know, say I be guest. Now then you beg me to call you.
Wait, are you really eating with the fork?
Wait, first now, let me talk with the fork first.
No, why would you eat with the fork?
Because it's Lord.
I don't like this.
And you just give your life to Christ.
We're African people and we're not used to using the fork like
listen,
that.
I'm just trying to leave you go for a minute. Oh, this fork is not working.
No, you have to use the fork.
Who did this guy do? I can't lie, yo. I didn't grow up with this in my village, yo. So this kind of food is for a job. The first time they cooked it for me, I was like, wait, oh, meat where they cook pot of soup.
I don't want to talk.
Now everybody goes on the chop.
I realize that you're a bush man.
No problem. Today I don't go fight you.
Wait. Let's have an understanding here.
Now what?
Your teeth are very strong and your jawbone is tough. So, You're going to respect your son. This is number two. You've...
Today, me and you, better believe yourself.
Yeah, but I can't chew fast.
My wife tells me she's not a jerk, but meanwhile her teeth, you don't fall off finish. Me, I get back to not twisting with the gross that time.
My teeth has not fallen off.
All of them not fall off.
My teeth have not fallen
off. Show us.
I just have feelings. You know what that is? Mm-hmm. And that's because I lived a very soft life growing up.
Soft life is with me time so far for old age.
Eat some potato chips, guys. I will not call that fries because that one is homemade, soft, succulent. Oh my gosh.
Be quiet. That's what soft life costs. You can't let the thing go too far of you. God is watching you.
Guys, how do you like your coffee?
You know that joke on your heart. Anyway, my people, I cannot but talk about this today. I'm not happy. That's why I'm quiet. Something happened in Nigeria today. Injustice to one is injustice to all. I have kind of stopped talking about religious insensitivity. But today, a young girl was killed in broad daylight. They claim she blasphemed against a religion. And over 50 people descended on her after beating her, and they now lynched her alive.
Only in Nigeria.
That video was so horrific. The guy that sat with the matches box on the girl was so proud to brag about it.
Have they been arrested?
According to them. Yeah. So, I had a very horrible day watching that video. My heart was so broken. Listen, girl.
You will use oxygen now to cool down your temper.
I am trying to.
Can I get some credit for it?
Take all the credit, baby.
Miss African men, when your wives cook for you, please, people should learn to be appreciative. Like, seriously, That's the first thing you should have done before even putting your fingers in here.
Hold your peace. Who said I cook her?
Thank you.
I paid my dues, baby. So that girl died a very painful death. We have to be religious tolerant, so But anyways, Lolo decided to bring this one to appease me.
This is my love charm, y'all. You know, I can't just cook this thing.
And take me out of the mood.
There's a reason for everything. You know, you're going to pay through your nose. By the time I'm done with you.
Well, so did you tell your people what you did to me this morning?
I didn't do you anything. I did what a good wife should do to her husband. And now in the evening, see what I'm giving you. You will never forget me in your life.
Money come up from my hand today when I no plan.
That's why I told you.
I don't know what my wife is being used to talk to me. The money don't come up, yeah. Now that the money don't come up, before I go realize the money don't come up. I don't know what I just love, Chan.
Very strategic.
I don't see, say, I get peace today. They don't fight me.
I'm giving you all the accolades because you paid your dues, baby.
But seriously, I didn't grow up eating meat. So eating meat is one of my favorite. I can't help it. Because I eat more, that is not so dangerous to the body. I don't mean make my wife come and yap me over.
I don't talk anything. The pepper is hot, baby.
You feel so good, baby. Thank you.
This is a token of my love for you.
Anything you ask this night, I will give you. Anything. Name it.
Are you sure?
You want to change your car, baby?
Makeup has got to go.
Outfit is a lot of work.
So funny. See, we're not even able to talk.
Because you're dealing with some heavy feet of the cow.
How are you finished the potato now, my love?
It is the dessert that makes the thing flow. I don't fight you. In fact, eat that one, girl.
I don't want. I've eaten enough. We can leave this one for the ancestors.
That one you have to pay for the service. So you guys, oh my gosh.
If you notice, I have been drinking water these days.
Thank you so much.
And the reason is very simple. This, my big head husband.
My head on the small combo.
Refuse to buy me my Reglo. What will I do? As a good wife that I am, I'll just.
But I thought the doctor said you should not take the
Doctor, no, open that your mouth here again.
Doctor say make you no take her again.
Who
told you? You say it's not good for your body.
Fake.
I lack words to express how I feel about you guys. Thank you very much. Thank you. If you're still watching, you're the real MVP. Village things are happening here. Only me.
Well, thank you all so much for watching. We really, really appreciate you. If this is your first time here, like the young man was saying,
please
go ahead, smash the red subscribe button. Are you the young man?
I'm the old man here.
Keep quiet. Oh, did you guys see? Just try to interrupt me every time. So guys, go ahead, smash a red subscribe button underneath the video. Join the family. We really, really appreciate you. And for all our oldies, God bless you. Thank you for all that you do. Thank you for always being here consistently. Seriously, we are not taking this for granted. We thank you so much and we say God bless you abundantly. Keep coming back for more and you can be sure we are never going to disappoint you. Until we come your way again next time, everyone, take care. Peace out.